doing today?
How you doing?
You guys enjoyed those quarterfinal matchups for our 6th annual Supreme Invitational. How about it, huh? Kids all the way from Rhode Island, and he stole the show with CJ Price earlier today. No one's cheering for CJ Price, believe you me. But we got problems here, guys. We got a problem here. WMWA is at war. WMWA is at war. You heard me right. We're at war with ourselves. Now, right now, hear me out here. We got too many, I know people complain, I've been getting critics, you know, people in the YouTube comments, like, oh, you guys don't have the depth that you used to have. You know, what about 2012, around the 100th show, you guys had all these people on the roster. You guys had Big C, Eric Drake, Angel Dust, Dave Dawson. You guys had all these people. Justin Moore, they all just walked out or retired. Well, I don't care about those people, man. Would you rather go to war with 100 people that are mercenaries, right? Or 10 people that would do anything for you? This man right here would do anything for me. Y'all fucking sick. You know that? You guys are all sick.
That's what she said.
Wow.
That's what she said.
That's what she said.
Anyway, this is my secretary of defense. His name is Kincaid. He's 0-3 right now. He's gonna keep wrestling until he gets a win. He's the Secretary of Defense. He's gonna win. He's gonna be on the 141 show. And you know what? Kincaid will do whatever I ask, because I'm the general manager of WMWA.
That's what she said.
Yeah, guys, y'all haters, man. Y'all haters.
Fuck them, Rush.
That's fine. We don't need that. We don't need that. Yeah. Alright? Now, I don't care about anything but WMWA, right? You guys can call me selfish, arrogant. You guys can give me the, you know, criticize me for the way I treated Dave Dawson, but you guys know you love that funeral skit. You know you love
that
it.
Was funny.
You know you love having that fake Dave
we
Dawson
love
come
funerals.
Out here.
We love funerals.
They we do love funerals.
Funerals.
Let's give it up to the fake Humberto real quick, right?
Woo!
Absolutely. Now, regarding Dave Dawson, at the June show, I want to see you here. I want you to come back because I want you to give me your resignation papers, which you haven't filled out yet. I want you to give them to me in person, signed, hand them over, say, Rush, I'm done with WMWA. Because nobody cares about WMWA like I do. That's the reason I run this thing, right? I opened the show as the very first one in 2004 against Backyard, right? I'm a 3-time heavyweight champion. I worked for every which one of those. You
care for yourself.
No love.
I wrestled with dislocated shoulders. I wrestled a tag team match with Backyard against Angel Anarchy. I tag out. I pop my shoulder out. What do? I stop the match. Do I need help? No. I pop my shoulder back in. I get back in the ring. And I do that.
Monologue.
It's
going to be a long story.
Long story short is this is my league, and I run it the way I want. More wrestlers, I'll get more wrestlers. You want more matches, I'll get you more matches.
Yeah, Rush,
woo!
I'll get you those. But anybody I keep on the roster, every single one needs to be loyal to WMWA. I'm not playing with these mercenaries. My money doesn't go to mercenaries. My money goes to foot soldiers. Like Kincaid.
This asshole's getting paid.
Like Aaron Douglas. Like a TaylorMade. Like Ace Armani. And like a Bobby Otis. So if you're in business for yourself, like Dave Dawson, like Eric Drake, like Justin Moore, then you can get the fuck out of here!
Yeah! Woo!
I don't need you! Aaron Douglas doesn't need you! CJ Price doesn't need you! You can just go! Keep your YouTube views, we don't need that shit. Keep your comments. Big C, keep all the sexually weird people that watch your matches. Keep them to yourself. Cause we're good, man. We ain't need that. Yes, and if you don't know, people watch the Big C matches and get sexually aroused. That's the world we live in.
What the
you
fuck?
Can't blame
Ew.
Them. You can't blame them.
Kincaid, tie my shoes. Get going.
Tie your shoe, get on it.
Soldier. We'll see you at the next show. That's all I got to say about that. Dave Dawson, I'll be waiting for you. Bring your papers. We don't need you.